All right, step two, it's still wet. It hasn't air dried yet, but just add a little bit of black onto both sides. Just diagonal real quick. Hit it, hit it, hit it. Diagonals. Wait a minute, go back and hit it again. Now we're gonna, I did it on both sides. Now we're gonna let it dry for like probably 20, 30 minutes. Let it really get dry before we put more on. Also the bolt, all I did was this handle and taped off all the rest of the bolt, but I've just got brown on the handle for right now.